Hello, everybody. Yes, we're up here. This is episode number 2. Now, yes, it's a completely different world. Why? Well, I don't know what happened to the other world. So, you know, I think I do. I'm just too lazy to use it. So, anyways, this is a good seed, so that's nice. Why is this on full screen? Well, Gnome has a very fun and amazing, feature. Preventing Minecraft from working. It's a great feature. It's a very fun feature. Thank you so much, Gnome developers. I don't know if it's a Minecraft issue, but, I mean, I was using Cinnamon, but Cinnamon, like, for some reason, the desktop one's, like, absolute crap. Which, I don't know why, and I also, like, I use Mate, but, I'm using Fedora 35 now, and Mate, decided that it'd be a fun little thing to match, you know, boot up, as it's just a fun little feature in, Fedora 35. I went online, apparently it's just an issue, so I kind of got inspired to make this episode by the comment section below, and, glad to be embarrassed to see my skin, which you kind of, I will have to eventually, so, but, here it is. I'm probably gonna be, just pretend the skin does not exist. I'm too lazy to change it. I mean, I could. I'd be like, probably should. Maybe we'll put it back to a standard Steve skin. But it'd have to be Steve. I don't really like Alex. And also, I'm pretty sure Alex is a man. It's supposed to be Jeb. It's mostly referred to as genitals, though, which could be the case. I mean, I think it's supposed to be Jeb, but also, a nice little comment by a YouTuber, which I've linked in the description below of this video, but an interesting point, yes, Cave Game was Minecraft originally, Cave Game, yep. Cave Game was, it was probably, I'm glad they changed it to Minecraft, because, like, Cave Game, but also, I don't know if we can really get the cat bait for Cave Game, you probably could. But I just can't get a little bit too broad of a name, like Cave and Game. But I don't know, maybe you can, like, a lot of companies can do, like, a weird, like, you can, like, have, like, a weird, like, have it, like, Cave, like, C-A, capital A-V-G, Game. Like, you can do, like, a unique spelling of it or something, and that's how you can usually copyright it. But I think Minecraft fits it, and it's been, like, this, like, over, like, 11, no, 12 years, it's 2009. But, this is a slightly older version, as I modded the original version with a, someone's working on a mod for Infdev, but I'm too lazy to switch it back. I think this version only had some minor bug fixes, though. I discovered I can't get audio working. It's very weird. Now, the proxy should work. It should exist. I have the proxy, but it appears to not work. Now, we should probably build a house before I die. Anyways, I kind of got stuck. Also, I got so distracted, but, I kind of got stuck in the last world. I kind of fell into a pit, and, I'm stuck now, so I'm too, so I was like, I don't feel like getting out, so, this is the new world, and I think once I ever see it's so much better. What should I build a house? There was massive mountains. I mean, it'd be kind of cool to have the, like, of the world generation of Infdev and Novas. Like, you just have to get, like, beta 1.7. Well, then it'd be kind of cool to get Infdev in current newer versions of Minecraft, because Infdev has some pretty unique world generation, and there's a lot of coal here. Like, a lot of coal. Oh god, I hate my skin. I really should change it. It's so embarrassing. It's a long story involving many, many years, like a year ago. Which, you can't even find these old videos, because I unlisted them anymore, because you could probably find them if you really wanted to, but I don't know if you really should. I mean, you can, I don't care, do whatever you want, but I mean, if you really want to, you can. I also made a website. I think I already told this in the last video, but check it out, I guess. It's fun. I'll probably make web development tutorials, it's gonna be unique, as I don't think anybody has done a Bootstrap 2 tutorial since like 2011, 2012, maybe 2013. But I'm doing it because I can, and I like to support, and I just like the UI of the old Bootstraps. I just want to make a website, it's like 2012. I just don't really like the new awful simplification. I actually do like the Hitchhiker layer of YouTube. There's actually some YouTube clones that exist out there, which I might be on, I may not be on, I don't know. How do I not know, but I might be in one, I don't know. You never know. So I got another game working in Linux, Garden Warfare. Like, I actually got it working with DXVK. I don't know why it took me so long to figure it out, but turns out all I had to do was have it in a windowed mode, which I don't know why it won't. I think what happened was EA Desktop would just die inside windows mode, but I bought the game in Origin. That was like $3. Like, it's like $3, why not? I'm only for like $2 in Origin. I mean, as much as I hate EA, $2 for that game, and I really enjoy this game. I remember I got the sequel, I was like so much younger then. See, I think, 2015 was 5 years ago. Like, I always keep thinking 2015 was, a year or two ago. No, it's 5 years. It's actually gonna be 6 years, in a few days. It's, as I'm filming this and probably uploading this, it's the Monday, the 27th of 2021. So in, 4 days, New Year's Day is happening. I have to go back to school, so that's fun. That's fun. That's so much fun, guys. Crap, I can't even speak properly, but because I'm gonna get distracted and talk about random shit. What should I talk about today? The wonderfulness of which is, GNOME. Oh yeah, Minecraft Dungeons, the original Dungeons. I bought Dungeons, and it kind of reminded me of, Baby's First Diablo or something. And it also reminded me of, you can read through the Natchez original, to-do list. And he had Dungeon Mode, a DLC. Which, if you don't know the DLC, the Dungeon Mode was supposed to be, a mode. It was only DLC eventually. It never really happened, at least when Natch was a developer. You know, you kind of went insane after you got a lot of money, because it's probably not the best idea to give someone with bipolar disorder $2 billion and basically Twitter. He was fine. I think Minecraft just kind of made him unstable, how much money and how much fame. Also, I also feel so bad for the RubyDog developer. I think I said it in the last video, but still, he kind of got screwed over. But once again, he didn't really get that screwed over, as take in mind that, Minecraft, it really wasn't. Nash, it's a pretty unique game. Yes, InfiniMino, let's actually pull up an image of InfiniMino. Get a new. Actually, well, let's switch to a camera, too. Why not? I'll pick something this day, I guess. I'll probably have them featured in the video. But, let's do what we're supposed to do, InfiniMino, new window. InfiniMino. So this is InfiniMino. Yeah, the game kind of looks similar, but it's also different. I think what kind of happened was, the game, kept getting a lot of mods, and we didn't really like the mods. It's a long story, it was a very good video explaining all of this. I also hate the Fedora 35 in a complete side note. Oh my god. So I like Fedora 34. Fedora 34 was a perfect distribution. It was fine. I upgraded to Fedora 35. My taste stopped working. I had to switch back to Pulse Audio because I thought it would be a great idea to use Lumberjack or whatever instead of what they were using in 34. 34 worked. It was fine. I'm also going to try to update to the 5, let's check it out. I'm so distracted, but why not? So we have CDDNF, CDDNF upgrade, I think. We're not updated yet. We're not at the latest corner yet. I heard there's a new system call added to Linux, or changed, which mimics more closely to Windows, and which should hopefully make increased performance to Wine a fair bit. I heard it also increased performance to AMD cards. Now, CPUs. I don't know if it's either the card itself, which would actually, CPU, and not the GPU. If it's the CPU, then I'll actually get a benefit, but I use, I do use CPU. I do use an Nvidia, which is kind of outside an AMD, as they have much. They have much better traffic support on Linux, and there's also some much cool stuff like AMD's old API Mantle. Before DX, this is has a direct DXVK like thing for converting Mantle API calls to Vulkan, like DXVK. But annoyingly enough, it's only available on the AMD and Nvidia CPUs as the city handling of Nvidia of how Nvidia has those stuff. They have like a really crappy implementation of the drivers and all. These drivers suck in general. I mean, honestly, performance is good, but the pretty much everything else sucks. And they kind of got like a little base here, like in the cloud. What happens when it goes away? Which it probably will eventually. I mean, it looks kind of cool, but also kind of annoying. I don't know. There's a lot of stuff to do in this version of Minecraft. Like, the thing that a lot of people don't know about Minecraft is, like, I think a lot of the novelty of Minecraft is, playing for the first time and also just surviving. Like, yeah, most people try to get to the Enderdragon, and that's it, and maybe do some cool stuff. Hardcore is also pretty fun. I'm doing a hardcore one that fired at 2 World, and I'm even playing a little bit of a delayed version of Minecraft. It's okay. I mean, I've had probably more fun with, like, my beta one that 2 World. Probably mostly because I set the entire world on fire, though. I honestly did, though. Like, they changed fire, sadly, in 1.6, but in older versions of Minecraft, fire would basically spread like a virus, just corrupting all the land in, fire and hellscape. It was pretty cool. It's pretty fun to do. Yeah, oh crap, we need probably torches, just because the zombies are coming. Crap, I should have just built like 4 sticks, I'm an idiot. Ugh. So nights are much more scarier in older versions of Minecraft, as the night. This is more natural nightfalls than a beta. I must have been mad installed, or I don't know, maybe it was different in this version of Minecraft, but like nightfalls much more smoothly, and like in only betas and alphas, it's just like. Just notice the light immediately. Actually, no, I think that's how it is. So this would be good enough lighting to protect us from zombie. I have game mode activated. I have like a lot of GNOME plugins added. I have like an add-on to get like a 3D cube. So it's not even a Minecraft video yet. It's just basically me playing Minecraft and just messing around with Linux now. I think for the clickbait reasons and all, we're gonna do this. Oh no, I'm about to fall to my death in Minecraft, guys! Thanks for liking and subscribing, guys, for one of the guys I'm good.